Hello, everyone. It's me, College Dead, and 13th Doctor. And today we're starting our Let's Play of Don't Starve Together. We have never played this before. We've seen people play it, but we've not played it personally. And it's also been, what'd you say, Doc, about a year or so since we actually saw somebody play it?
Been half a year for me, probably.
So, we're going in, we don't know what update you're in, what's changed since we've seen it, so. And let's see.
Plus, the last time I saw something, the point they were recording at was like 2 years ago.
Alright, so we're going in blind, mostly. Mostly. Alright, I got my character. Did play a test around when I was taking her.
Ronan!
Oh, take a break.
I hit the go button. I'm in.
Oh, the go button's there. Yeah.
We've already got friends.
Great. Oh, what are these?
I will destroy you.
I'm
giving it.
Oh, they're lanterns. Oh.
Don't do that.
Alright, so. First thing I know, collect the resources.
I think this is for you. Come here.
What? Can I light him on fire? Oh.
That.
Toy Cobra. I don't like snacks.
You get picked with that one. Sort of twig.
Try not to pick up,
Ow.
What? Bees? Already?
Bees.
Yes.
Right there.
Oh, I see them. Now, which bees are they? Okay,
any bee is bad. Oh, fire.
Wait. Oh, run away.
You went right towards the spider.
Yeah.
I even said spiders, and you still went to one.
Correct. Oh no, he... Why? He was going away.
Correct.
Ooh, buffalo. Oh, perfect. We need to set up someone right here.
I bet. Yeah, I'm so proud of
it. Just gotta make sure.
Copy. Copy.
Oh, this is great. We can start out with get formed early. What is that thing? Dangling death to lower decoration. Okay. Thought about this kind of trap. Oh, no.
No, there is. Probably a trap up here.
Siege. I do not remember how to bring up the map.
I have no idea.
punch. Ah, select.
Ooh, road. I move so fast.
Junk. What do we need to make a fire?
It should be in the fire icon on the left.
Oh, we need wood. We actually lodge.
That has wood.
That sticks.
I have wood.
Oh, yeah, wood. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, I see the action.
Yeah.
Alright, get some trash so we can at least survive the first night. Or at least you survive. I know what I'm doing if I have
to. Okay. I need another breath. Okay, where are we putting it down?
Not sure yet. We still got a bit, so...
Because we can go a little bit longer before night.
Ooh.
What are those?
They drop cut grass.
Grass, yeah. Yeah.
There's tons of them. Oh, we got these guys. Oh, there's even more up here. Jesus.
Everywhere, dude.
Alright, let's head a little bit, I guess, north here. Somewhere like by this road in the buffalo. Like, this is a nice spot to start, dude, because we got those down there. The buffalo's here. It's somewhere the pig, so let's go up this road. Okay, spider deckers. I don't know if these things are decorations half the time, or if they're just new mobs.
They're too tiny to be spiders.
I don't know, they might have mini spiders or... Oh wow, that's rude.
I don't think so.
There's rabbit holes up here. I think that's a cave entrance. Road keeps going.
Yep. And we're running out of time.
Yeah, put the fire. Put the fire up. There it is. Fine.
That was all my wood. Fire is not small and burning. Can't make them yet, we need that machine.
Yeah, we need rope too. So we need gold, we need to find gold. So Telltale Heart. We just need a steel sap.
Cover. No idea what that is.
It's like a pink group. I think it says like
heal. Yeah, I know. I have no idea what that is.
Oh. I know it drops from moss.
Okay, so we need to make these science machines, so we need to find some gold.
We got pickaxe though. I haven't seen any of those rock picker at the
gold. You gotta smash the rock.
Decoration. Just keep exploring until we find something.
Yep.
Oh. I remember these things.
What?
No.
That doesn't bode well for me.
No, he died.
Ah. They can't survive in the daylight. I have no idea. I'm just assuming since it died during the day. What that guy? Oh no, I killed it!
Yay. Eat it.
Eat it. Just in fact.
It's a long road. What is
long road to nowhere?
Snail scale. Just follow the road.
Oh, there you are. I have no need for it. You can only carry so much.
Yeah. Gotta find a place to set up.
Even before that, we need the gold.
Yeah.
We can't really build anything there if we set up a proper base.
Oh. Pigs. Here, I'll have pigs up here. Okay, so I can go here.
Alright, it's a big pig!
Perfect. Ooh! A train. Three. Oh, drop off.
Have any rocks to make a fire with?
You don't have any.
Alright, not any rocks, any grass. I was thinking about the fire pit, not the.
Right. Here, grass right here. Oh, you already.
Got it. Yeah.
Alright, so I can't get. Ooh, I can't get.
I need rocks. I do not need rocks. Okay.
Jawbreaker? What? Achievement, make it rain. No, team, get out of my way. I want to see what this does. Eat. It gives hunger. Tentacle lollipop. Ooh, I can just feed him again, so. Oh! Oh, that was even. I was giving you a. Oh, he doesn't want that, so. What else can I give him? No. Don't be stingy.
Okay, so we need some wood now. We got the. He gave us all the gold we needed.
There's some more. Here, can you pick up this guy? You don't have any room.
Wait a minute. Okay.
Thank you. makes them. Nugget over here.
Looking about.
What's this even? Oh, they don't even hit the candy. Doesn't even help the. Okay, it does help some food, but it helps sanity too.
Fire. But the fire burned out. Yeah, that pile of ash is where the fire was.
Oh, Jamie has to make another one.
I have some wood.
Maybe my health is going down. Why is my health not in position to fire? Man? My fire's bigger.
Yeah, because you lit a tree on fire.
Oh, so no fire, no
fire. Now there's two trees on fire. Fiery objects of death.
Oh, that's some berry bushes here. I wanted to sit up here with all the berry bushes nearby. And we would have to replant them and worry about.
Yeah.
I guess we'll sit. Start setting the, I guess, the machine up over here. Ooh, I got a present too.
Hello. I need more wood. Lots of rock. Your health and sanity, not your.
Ooh, the decorations go in there too.
Find some rocks and then set up our proper base.
I'll let you go, let you chop that as well. Ooh, there's a fishing pond here too. So definitely set up here.
Careful of the frog.
I see him. So if you set up there, that means you can get fish too.
Yeah, you know, as long as you don't get fucked over by the frog.
Rocks up here, though.
Nope.
Oh, there's a statue.
It's disturbing.
Is King Penguin.
Aha. You're carrying a giant marble on your back.
Yeah, it's a statue. Do you have enough for the temporary fire?
It's just marble.
I hope you do.
There, yeah.
There's some.
Yeah. I'll probably be after I die.
Why is it gold here? I don't know, broken hair dryer. Okay. Oh, rocks. Yep, rocks up here.
I'm not coming, I'm not coming, I'm not coming.
Here, take the rock.
Please shit. I don't like it. In the puddle yet.
Oh, spider! It's not for that one. I'm afraid it's the damn spiders. What is that? Lone gloves?
Glove.
I think I saw this somewhere else too from the past.
Yeah, over here. Fire!
Maybe we can find them. What is that? It moved.
I know it did!
Ooh. This is such a, I don't know if that's what that flute might do. We need food? It moved!
I know it did. It's done that multiple times now. That's horrible. I hate it.
Oh! Can I?
it out.
Stop angering it.
Grocery. Okay, so we know what it is now. Or at least the other thing there. I'm gonna get this back on. Alright, so I wanna go.
Nothing. Sorry.
Alright, let's go buffalo up here.
Nothing.
Trash. There's a rabbit up here, so let's do a rabbit.
I think we should set up somewhere around these rabbits, because that their meat will definitely help us in the long run.
Yeah, and they'll be out there in winter too.
Ow! I found a wormhole.
See where it goes.
They're out of out. I'm among the rocks.
Oh, is it rocks?
And spiders! I'm coming back.
Rocks and spiders.
Rocks and spiders. Safer here. I don't want to go back. I'll make me go back.
But we can burn them all.
That's nice.
Bees.
I'm going crazy.
Yeah, I'm starting to burn them too, I can see.
We need to go to a grassy place to find a flower. I'm around half sanity at the moment.
Right, where did you go? I'm up by the rock area again.
The rock area doesn't have grass.
Actually, there's these little things up here. The grass thing. The grass guys. You got grass geckos.
Ah! Don't pick the roses!
Oh, you picked the evil ones, didn't you?
Yeah.
Can I see you on the map? No, I can't.
No, I'm too far away from you.
Alright, so we can go where the berries were. We can do the, near, or in the pig, because that's near the pigs and everything. We can do up here in the rock area here. What can I get rid of? What can I get rid of? Eat these. Yes. Alright, I'm going back over to where the north towards that one hole. Okay. Well, up here there's grass, there's rabbits, rocks. There's no manure for the farms and that.
Found Chester.
What?
Found Chester.
You did?
No, he's following you!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Here.
Yep. I don't see nothing. I think you're going crazy.
I know that. I'm starving to death.
I can't see a button. People came online. I need to disable that, dude. Inside of them. I'm actually turning insane. All right, so. I guess find a spot here. We said there's rocks on this side. We have to get away from these evil flowers. Those things are actually causing us for sanity to go down. I think about it.
Yeah, and they hurt if you pick them.
I don't want to be next to that thing. Don't want to be here because of Walrus camp in the winter. Let's go south. Wait. Was that a track or was that?
That was a track. Okay. That's my buffalo up here. Our beefalo.
Alright, I guess Sandy's back for burning stuff, so.
Oh, joy.
Now, if only I can remember where that area was with the. I think it was around. I don't remember where the area is. The things in it. Actually, we might have to make a science
machine. Burning daylight.
I know, we might have to make a science machine here too. Don't we get attacked on day five? Okay, here's the marble. Can I mine this?
Yeah. Marble?
Yeah. Okay, here's the pig area. Oh, fire!
Fire!
Quite a bit.
Yeah. Darkness.
Alright, so the picture there should not be too far. Where's it? I'm trying to see on the map. Unless it's just, no, it shouldn't be another village. I can't remember where that good area was. Back. Right to the right where you put the fire. My fault.
Yeah, I have no idea where you are. It's entirely your fault.
I went underground.
Shouldn't have did that.
Oh, actually, no. not really a bad place to set up down here.
Still have no idea where you are.
Oh wait, I can't take Chester from the ground?
Come here. I wouldn't assume so. Ah, what the fuck?
Did you find?
Found a bat.
Right, okay, now. Actually, I don't know if these goes off, so I'm probably just keep these lanterns. I don't, if you have anything for a fire, just be ready and put it up.
I am a fancy robot. I need the flower crown. I needed it. I no longer see things. I think we have to find, like, a chest biome for that. We need to fight the robo horses.
Now.
Theoretically, we could just jump between the fireflies, but that's not a very long-lasting solution.
I tried dropping the pumpkin, it didn't drop.
I gave a little bit
of There we go. That was a delay.
But...
on the ground that sits there, still there.
Good.
Yeah, on my screen, like, it's still there. I'm running around in circles. I'm getting a lot of lag in mine. Don't know which cause it, though.
I'll just stand there for me.
I'm in Chester.
That's what just panting over by the trees. My world now.
Maybe. Oh, I have an idea what's causing it.
Increase the size of my HUD a little bit.
Increase your HUD size?
Yeah. In the settings, you can do a bunch of different things.
I didn't know you could do that.
That's because you don't look at the settings. I only increased it by like 2.
She's on her own little trip. Oh.
I liked her. I'm perfectly fine, and you're lagging the corner.
Yeah, I don't know what's causing it. And I'll be back in a minute.
Yay.
some difficulties there. I guess to the point where I have to keep stopping to.
And for maybe.
In fact, I'll have to cut it out of the. I'll have to cut it out of the. For YouTube, and I'll just put it into the, you know, stream with it to deal with it.
How many pedals do you have?
No, I don't get pedals.
Oh, you didn't burn things again?
Yeah, I just
are you burning shit again?
Yep.
Damn. It's only good for me now. Put the pumpkin down or I turn and make a fire.
Yeah.
Make a fire. Because you burned my resources.
Yeah, I wonder if we can put. Maybe we're putting together for winter clothing.
That's really well. I can see where the wormhole took me. One circle of explored space.
I'm still trying to find that lake on the map. I don't think they show up on the map. Okay, so I think we started down over here somewhere. I don't know if that's something that we'll be able to do. Okay, yeah, that's a good place.
Burnt some flowers when you're burning spree earlier.
There, we need to get a science machine up.
We need to find a place to set up base before we set up a science machine. I don't think that thing's moving anything. I think we should put it down. You with a bunch of toys.
Oh,
We need to find a place to set up.
But where?
We can't set up the science team until we have a place to set up. Yelling.
This is it. This is the area.
This is where we're setting up?
Yeah, it has its berries in that.
Okay.
So just find a spot somewhere. If we need to move, we'll move later.
Bachelor of Science.
Hiya.
Okay, now that fire pit won't turn into just a path. We can move. We can light it. Oh, I found my mother. Yay, you're learning things. Oh wait, no, you're learning things.
Flowers are in Chester too, I think they give health if you eat them.
No, flowers are sanity.
Yeah, but I think if you eat them, they give you health up that.
They're sanity. They don't do anything for health. Under survival.
Okay, so me and two butt. Just gonna kill a pig or gonna keep a kill.
I have no idea.
He dragged me along with him.
Kill this pig.
Nope. sure the bat just doesn't like you.
Okay.
I heard growling. What did you do?
What the fuck? Trees got angry at me. Birch?
Yeah!
Birch nutter?
If you cut them later in the day, they start attacking.
I did not know that. Oh, wow.
Yeah!
They have...
Oh, that's right there.
Oh, you don't need to. I did not know the birch thing. That's something cool.
We don't cut trees at night, especially, because that's very, very bad.
I know about the one guy that comes out and affects many. I don't know about those little bug guys.
At night, later in the day, and especially at night, they'll just pop out and try to kill you. It reminds me of something. I can't imagine what it reminds me of. I'm wearing clothes now. Am I a real person yet?
No. Never. Oh, they're still here.
Angry the tree gods. I'm gonna never go away now. Okay, so we can never go there ever because you're an ass.
Well, if you want to draw aggro.
It whipped me! I sent a minion after my face.
Wait, where's my lighter? Oh, you got my lighter?
Are you, you're not gonna... What are you doing? Wait. You're an idiot.
Give me enough time to hit it.
Good job, dum-dum.
Rocks.
Okay. You burnt a village to the ground. I'm looking at my ass. I'm looking at the remains.
Anyway.
The only good thing is that all the burning that you're doing is giving us a good amount of charcoal, which is a good fuel. What did you do? What did you do?
There's more batch.
They only seem to be interested in you.
Yeah.
Oh, that's there. That's the pig. I see the batch.
Oh! Yes, go after the pig. Yeah, he goes on my mind.
Are you eating stale food?
Yes.
They killed a couple. I ate them in my accident. killed at least one, I'm sure of. I don't know where they actually are.
They probably went back in the cave on the...
Okay. Insane. Great.
Looks like he was coughing up a hairball, and that's when I see a possum there. Crash. I don't see him anywhere.
I have no idea. I mean, there's clearly none where I am.
Okay, as much as you can. We have to build a sign. I think a sign on top of the map. I guess we need to carry that marble statue somewhere. Or maybe a hammer to break it down.
Mm-hmm.
science machine. Sorry, we can see the science machine.
Yep.
Oh, run away.
Absolutely nothing, and you should not come over to the base and check what I did. It's not far from the pig camp. Get right there. Wait, I did nothing. That's all I managed to get before the bats came.
Might want to take a shovel next time and grab a couple of tufts and then plant them up here.
I do have a shovel.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. I did nothing, you saw nothing. Okay, I got the doodads, but we need more stones.
I've got some stone. We'll put planks.
We need
shard
to make the cut stone. Planks, cut stone.
I need like three planks.
We need three more planks and two cut stone. I have none. We need two. Never mind. I was wrong. We need two. I thought I had one. I had one. I had one. One plank. Crock pot and food. Need more rock. I need to burn things. These are my berries. I need to light the fire anyway. Shouldn't have did that. It left when you're at the fire. Not right. And unlike me, you can have serious consequences from doing that. Ow. The full moon.
Okay, stay away from the pigs.
Air pegs? You have to go past the pigs.
And if I hook up, if I stay hooked, above one, I should be fine. I need to get my connection.
Okay. Never gonna happen.
Who are you?
God.
Gomer. attacking me. No, he's just dancing over here.
Why now? I dropped it.
Get a spear.
I don't have enough grass.
God, they're all three of them after me. Pigs, wake up.
I'm here now.
Battle Royale. Battle Royale. Did you just die?
I died a while ago.
Scare one of them?
Oh my god.
Oh, I don't know. Could be anywhere. Could be anywhere. I need to have gone too far north! Don't too far north.
Yeah, I know.
Follow the go.
I keep switching my camera around.
Stop switching the camera around. It's gonna fuck you up. The sign should be at the top of the screen for you, at the current perspective, you think, the way it should be. I can't light the fire for you, you gotta do that yourself. I live! I can't feel my face!
Oh,
it
is.
No, go away, tell it! Go away! You don't see that shadow?
Nope.
I'm not crazy. No. Fuck off, shadow. Fuck off. So you don't see that shadow there? That wasn't the hand?
I see a hand. I need food.
There's one right here then.
Spear on my body. Gotta grab my spear and go kill spiders. Make the heart. Gotta go north. I died of hunger. The heart took me down to only by about 10 HP. And we didn't have any food. We neglected to get food.
You neglect to get food.
Very close to spiders.
I will not survive a spider.
South. Yeah. So down. I can't see your health. I don't know what you're at.
Yeah, I got a quarter health.
Oh, I think it's 3 hits, so.
Yeah.
You just gotta survive 3 hits.
Not gonna happen.
Ah!
happen.
Everyone's dead.
World will reset. 113 seconds.
That's for you. We don't know where a thing is.
We survived 12 days.
Yeah, we don't know where an altar is.
No. Damn. No. I have explored less than you have. Okay. So, no. If you didn't find it, we didn't find one.
Couple days not too bad. We survived the, well, I survived the attack of the dogs.
I at least lived up to the game. The name of the game. I didn't starve.
Yeah.
I died to animal attack.
Ooh, new character.
Oh. Hey. Oh, we could choose different characters this time.
Yeah, that's what I'm planning. I can do random. Who are you picking?
I'm gonna leave it with Luke.
I wanna say, I don't wanna pick the same one as you. Is it Weber?
Fine. I am the werebadger.
Okay. I'm going to say Weber.
I hate this game.
Why?
You'll see.
Not talk to the pigs. I'll go near the pigs and they will kill me.
Yes, but you can friend the spider.
Yes, I can friend the spider. I even have a nest on me I can look down. But they will kill you.
Yes, they will.
I need to find a nice little spot to put them at. Okay, let's find a place to set them. Find one, let me know.
Because clearly, one of us has done that.
Yep. Definitely not me.
Chester. Wasn't me.
Chester starved.
Chester did not starve.
Mine!
We need a shovel. I'll leave that alone.
Ooh, the pickaxe, get up the graves.
No, we need shovels to pick up the grave.
Is it shovels? Well, no, that's straight grave.
Pick up the grave.
Destroy
the graves, yeah. But,
Well, that's nice. We can get gold right off the bat here, too.
I have 3 gold bombs, man.
Alright, might as well get more.
Yep.
So make sure we're off the bat, or do we need a machine? We need a prototype.
Yeah, no, everything is reset. Completely new.
But I didn't know if we needed a thing or not. We needed a
Do everything over again.
If we need a science machine or not for it.
Then you can do everything over again.
Oh, whoa! Ow.
That thing. Right. There's a wet one. Over. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Where are you running?
No, run. Just run.
Oh, there's 2 of them.
Just run away from all that.
There's multiple of them.
Yeah.
Make a new fire.
Oh, wait.
Get on my minions! Yeah, definitely don't come down here.
Yeah, I was not on. Back by the grave.
Oh, and I died. I got lagged.
We'll go back to the starting point.
Oh, he's eating all the food I had. No. There's a bunch of meat trapped on the ground.
I'm not going for it.
There's like I had a bunch of good meat.
Nice. Nice.
I'm gonna wait till day. Well, while we're doing that, I'm gonna go switch the battery and I'll be right back in a few minutes. I'm just gonna sit here as a ghost.
No.
Alright, there we go. You're still alive, right?
Yeah, barely.
Why is there a Marley?
I don't want to go back to the grave.
Why, was there a ghost?
No.
So I have no sound now.
The things that killed you came for me.
That's some of my food looks like.
Oh, I entered the base. I entered the base. I did that. Ah, God!
That's a work of my sanity.
I'm not.
Oh, did you go crazy?
I'm not. I'm done. Look at that! Oh, where am I? How'd I get this?
I lost my sound again. Let me try this.
Where's my axe?
There we go.
I'm going crazy. Why am I going crazy? Go in.
Head towards the, I guess the portal.
I need my axe. Got my axe back. I have something.
Oh, there's something left here.
I am going insane at the moment.
Oh yeah, no, I am too. A lot of mixed territory here.
North.
Oh, good.
need to go into the grassy area so I can find flowers. All the stuff over there is not fun.
Oh shit! That's right, I'm a monster! These are you neutral attack me. I forgot these are you neutral attack me.
You're an idiot.
The cats attacked me. And now I'm at one hit point to death. They hit pretty hard. Spider nest. The only perfect place to put them up here by the frogs.
Probably.
Well, maybe find a shell I can pick it back up. I don't
know.
Thank you.
safe place for me to do that is fire.
You, yeah. Me, no.
It's not broken anymore. It's fixed.
Yeah, but when you used it,
oh.
It didn't look broken anymore.
This is pretty much close to everything, so I want to build a camp here.
Yeah. You have to worry about 3 bars. I have to worry about 4 bars. I have a wood bar that if it goes down, I get a gray fever and I lose all my candy. You leave behind a pulsing mass of black evil.
Yep.
In the middle of the camp.
Yep.
Because...
why not?
That's not a good enough answer.
Yeah.
I need 2 gold for Doodad, plus, which requires 3 rocks. We also have a chest back at the camp and drop it off. No, I don't have enough flowers. Yep. I don't know. I don't know. Too late for me to go out. That's how I'm going to be.
I am in a mad science lab. Mad science has no limits except sanity.
That might drive us insane.
Oh no, it gives us a new car.
Good courage. Good for ya.
Oh, I was thinking of bringing out sanity though.
Hope your mind.
Liquid courage makes you brave. We have frog up there for that.
I mean. Thank you. I'd be like, Captain, Captain. People out. And spike. Not enough to spike. No, wall spike. Yeah. I found things that you are not allowed to. And then his music and starts playing. Yeah, that's not enough to stop my heart. Fire mesh. And Pigtown is far, far, far away from where we could have gone. Oh yeah, I am too far away to get back by dark.
No.
It's a little after 5.
Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Don't worry about it.
No, we're at our stop point anyway.
Yep.
At day 5, we're headed at night.
Oh, yay. Darkness.
Okay, ready?
Stranded in the middle of a pig town. And you're having fun with spiders.
Alright, everyone, that's all for tonight. This will be going up on YouTube. I think I'll just upload it as maybe just.
Oh, wait, you're done?
So, yeah. We'll probably be streaming tomorrow, and we'll be streaming Divinity 2 for about 4 hours or so. Everyone, have a good night.